Cool Rick! Yo, check me out. Look, I'm trying to repair a portal gun with a bunch of sex doll parts, and I have to do it one-handed to keep these Belushis from carting you off. The least you can do is be ashamed of your gender.
Why are you acting like that's not you?
What part of blackout don't you understand? I thought you drank.
Like cool drinking, like sexy drinking. Not this psycho trailer park shit.
This is my butthole ice cream parlor. I got all kinds of ice cream. Peanut butter and jelly. Vanilla. Chocolate. And every flavor served out of a butthole.
Oh, what's that?
This will make the cops write it up as a looting by the core blocks.
That's horrible.
I hear you, man. Cops are racist.
That's enough! Drop the gun, Rick!
Morty, I know you're too stupid to get this, but you're really fucking this up right now.
I'm not letting you let my sister die! Drop the gun!
I wasn't gonna let her die, you fucking moron! Ha!
Aww.
Point is, he thought I was going to. I totally did, by the way. You're a fucking moron, Morty.
Morty, you fucking idiot!
You're a serious fucking idiot, Morty! You basically killed us all!
You're the worst!
Dumb as a bag of sand!
What
an idiot, Morty!
You're
Rick has the dumbest thing I've ever laid eyes on!
You're an
idiot, dumb Morty!
What an idiot! What a dumb Morty! Who's stupid now, bitch? You guys are the fucking worst! Your gods are alive! Fuck you! Fuck nature and fuck trees!
Tell us my bread in the morning. You just became my backup toaster.
Jeez! My sister died of a spaghetti!
I probably could turn myself into a teenager and hang out in the zit-covered, hormone-addled, low-stakes ass world that is high school. But here's my reverse ask. Why in the fuck would I ever do that, ever? And how dare you even ask me that? And why aren't you more ashamed of yourself?
Dad?
Are you ashamed of yourself?
Terry, do you know what you just said to our daughter?
I believe I can access the history of Rick's gun and help you get back to him.
But can you help me get to my family, you know, at my house?
Is your intention to abandon Rick using his own portal gun? In bird culture, this is considered a dick move.
All of Rick's moves are dick moves? What am I eating? What is this, bird seed?
It is random debris. I found it in my carpet. I don't know what humans eat.
You know what this human eats.
Don't be gross, Tammy.
Bird dick.
Tammy, gross!
You're our boy, dog. Don't even trip. Now listen, I know the two of you are very different from each other in a lot of ways, but you have to understand that as far as Grandpa's concerned, you're both pieces of shit. Yeah, I can prove it mathematically. Actually, let me grab my whiteboard. This has been a long time coming anyway.
Thank you.
Thank you.